change. I went from tied down to my bed to tied up in my head. I was searching for redemption, but dug a deeper hole instead. I left the shovel for someone else, never thinking to dig up myself. It's a shame I hadn't figured out, it's rooted in the fact I never chose to sprout. About my choices, through the almost empty pack away, I could feel my lungs rejoice. I'm finally breathing up.